Good morning. Well, day 7. We've probably done pretty close to, I figured, 200 kilometers so far. We took a cab from Tomar.
Well, we went back to
Tomar.
And then got dropped off where we
To a hotel. And then we just got dropped off plus an extra 10K because today logistically was going to be a problem. We had 44K.
Yeah.
44K that we were supposed to do today because of accommodation issues, but the cab driver knocked off 10 of that, so we do have still 33 or something. Our usual 33 today.
Yeah.
Little chilly this morning. It was foggy or low clouds and windy. Although it is supposed to be hot today, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
So I don't know, but it's really chilly now. Like, my hands are cold even. Well, not that I'm complaining, it's actually nice. Nice walking weather. I'll show you what the path looks like today. Portuguese village. We're going through here. We just had lunch. A kind of a neat little church there. Maybe this is kind of the quintessential Portuguese village. Lots of vineyards, hills, old churches, small streets. Good signs here, that's for sure. Beautiful. This little stream here, it's got some flowers growing in the water. Pretty wild. Well, day 7,
32 kilometers today.
We say that every day.
Yeah, every day 32 kilometers, but it's true. Every day.
Today was.
Cheers, by the way.
32.2
kilometers today. We're in Condexa. It was by far, I think, the prettiest day so far. Very, what I kind of would picture as being stereotypically, what country are we?
Portugal.
Portuguese, yeah. Stereotypically Portuguese. Rolling hills, lots of old villages, really beautiful. Watch the video. It's some really beautiful scenery in the video. First day, we didn't meet any other walkers, just us out here. Yeah, it was a good day. There's Helen.
It was a good day, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
And I'll show you outside our window here. Yeah, so for tomorrow, what's going on tomorrow?
We have our one short day.
Oh yeah, we have our rest day tomorrow. We have 16K, which will feel like a holiday.
That's only like 3 hours.
Yeah, 3 hours. We won't know what to do with ourselves, I think. So looking forward to that, actually. Maybe sleeping in till 8 or something. Woohoo.